That's a great moment. That was a tough set for the Dolphins, but that's something pretty good out of it. He certainly did that at the Dogs. Catches them short. Matt Lodge not able to get onside. That ruled him out of play, and that allowed Marshall King to sneak right up the middle of the field, and Tabuai Fido looming on the inside. He can butcher over red things and went straight to Felice Kafusi, left Marshall King unmarked, and then had the speed to get himself past the Roosters defenders who were chasing back.